Sputnik V's clinical results, questions and concerns lead to a negative evaluation. Russian scientists are skeptical about Sputnik V after its first publication in an obscure Russian gazette. Read all at www.burnbulge.org, the only website with a license to spy.